Träume dir mal gut. I bet I can pass for Pendo.
The dormitory is up here, Harry.
Clear your mind completely, Harry. Don't even think about me. And concentrate on the symbol in front of you. See the wand? It's going to move its way around the symbol. At the exact point when the wand passes over the arrows, hit the corresponding arrow key. This exercise has three parts. You must hit all of the arrows correctly in order to progress to the next round. Ready to try? Round one, begin! Well done, Harry. You've advanced to the next round. 5 points to Gryffindor. Round two, begin. Well done, Harry. You've advanced to the next round. 10 points to Gryffindor. Round three, begin. Fabulous work, Harry! Aren't you glad you've learned from the likes of me? You've now completed the exercise. 15 points to Gryffindor.
Right then. You can use your arrow keys to steer your broom left, right, up and down. Being hit by a bludger, pushed by the other seeker, or running into things can slow you down and put you further behind the snitch. If you have enough beans, you can buy Quidditch upgrades from Fred and George. Quidditch is a rough game, Harry, but don't worry, padding helps. When you're close to another player, Harry, you can use your action key to kick or shove them. Ooh. That's it, Harry. Give them a good nudge so you can catch the snitch. That's it, Harry. You've almost got it.
This leads to the dungeons.
Try not to focus on all this Chamber of Secrets, Balderdash. Concentrate on the symbol of you. The wand is about to move its way around the symbol. At the exact point when the wand passes over the arrows, you'll need to hit the corresponding arrow key. This exercise has three levels. In each level, you must successfully hit all of the arrows in sequence. Ready to try? Round one, go. Done, Harry. You've advanced to the next level of the lesson. 5 points to Gryffindor. Round two. Go. Well done, Harry. You've advanced to the next level of the lesson. 10 points to Gryffindor. Round three, go! Well done! You've completed all of the necessary exercises. 15 points to Gryffindor.
Ravenclaw is Lee Jordan, signing off.
I'm in the potions classroom. Better keep an eye out for Snape. Hi, would you consider a trade?
Today, Potter, you will have the pleasure of dueling the great Slytherin house.
Richard Emperor! Richard!
Now, Mr. Potter, please fix your gaze on the symbol in front of you. See the pointer? It's about to move its way around the shape. When the pointer passes directly over the arrow, press the corresponding arrow key. This exercise is in three parts. In each part, you must be accurate in order to progress. Ready to try? Round one, go! Well done, Harry. You've moved on to the next level of the lesson. 5 points to Gryffindor. Round two. Go. Well done, Harry. You've moved on to the next level of the lesson. 10 points to Gryffindor. Round three. Go. Well done! You've completed all of the exercises in top form. 15 points to Gryffindor.
A glint of gold. Is that the snitch? Here comes Potter!
Mind the bludger!
What was that? A tap on the shoulder? My owl lands on me harder than that, Malfoy.
Take the initiative, Slytherin.
I've had shadows fall on me harder than that, Potter. Hit like a non-magical phasm, Potter.
Slytherin is triumphant. Good evening from me, Lee Jordan.
Hey Harry, want to trade? We buy in bulk and pass the savings on to you.
Ah! Would you be interested in trading?
Look at Potter go! He's after the snitch! Here comes the Hufflepuff seeker! Look out for that butler, Harry!
Come on!
Hufflepuff in position! Hufflepuff scores! Quaffle taken by Hufflepuff! Potter's out of the game!
Would you be interested in trading?
Pure blood.
What's the password? I bet I can use that to get into the Slytherin common room.
Game.
concentrate on the symbol before you. Don't let my good looks distract you. The wand that appears in front of you is going to move around the shape. When the wand is positioned perfectly over the arrow, press the corresponding arrow key to hit the target. There are three parts to this exercise. In each part, you must correctly and accurately hit all of the points in order to go forward. Round one, begin! Well done, Harry. You've advanced to the next round. 5 points to Gryffindor. Round two, begin. Well done, Harry. You've advanced to the next round. 10 points to Gryffindor. Round three, begin. Great work, lad. You've completed all of the exercises. 15 points to Gryffindor.
Would you be interested in trading? Would you be interested in trading?
Harry was in.
There's the snitch!
Here comes the Gryffindor seeker! The Ravenclaw seeker sees the snitch! And will not be denied!
Ugh!
Fight him, my children. 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 Ah!
Ugh.